Duke sends the puck back around onto the stick of Marchand. Hustling over is Connor Murphy. And now Reichel setting up Bedard. Pulling in with a shot. Saved by Omar.
Well, he fanned on it and then he went crashing into the end boards. Hopefully he's okay. Looked like Carlo lost an edge and all of a sudden Bedard was taking himself a while to get back to his feet. There you see Carlo comes all the way over. There's Bedard. He just fans on it and he ends up getting caught up in the stick of Lindholm. And Bedard finally back to his feet.
Well, Connor Bedard seems to be okay. A little slow getting up after that last opportunity. He came back to the bench when we went to TV timeout and said it was his shoulder, but he seems to be okay. It's a little tough go there for Brandon Carlo.
Yeah, that's what opened up all the ice and he gets it. He just fans on it. He just heals it. And there you see the collision. The legs go in first. And again, you get the true appreciation of how violent of a collision that was. And you see his family. Well, his dad gets a workout, huh?